In Web Intelligence, we can adjust the formatting of individual cells, column headings, and columns or rows of data. We can also copy the formatting from one cell to another. In this example, we'll change the formatting for the state column and then copy that formatting to the store name column. We'll start by selecting the column and accessing the formatting options. Note that selecting any cell in a table will select the entire column or row. The General tab provides options for changing the overall size and display settings for the cells. The Alignment tab enables us to define cell alignment and padding, and to wrap text or merge cells. Let's center the values in the cells horizontally. The Font tab allows us to change the format of the font in the selected cells. We'll change the state names to dark blue and bold. The Border tab enables us to adjust the lines around the selected cells. Let's add a dark blue line to the bottom of the cells. The Appearance tab provides options for changing the cell background using colors, skins, or images. Note that we can use predefined colors or define our own. Here, we'll change the background of the cell to pale gray. We can choose a predefined swatch or create our own custom color. Now we need to confirm our selections to view the results. Note the change to the cell formatting. We can also copy the formatting of one cell to another group of cells with the Format Painter. Let's copy the formatting to the store name column. The formatting has now been applied to the second column. Visit www.sap.com/learnbi for more tutorials on Web Intelligence and other SAP Business Intelligence products.